Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to tell a moral story. Name of the story is The Wise Crow.
In a hot sunny day, a crow was flying looking here and there in search of water. He was flying for long time but he couldn't find water. Suddenly, he saw a pot nearby a well. He was very happy and flew down to look into the pot. He saw a little water. He tried to drink but couldn't reach his beak. Suddenly, he got an idea. He looked around and found some pebbles. He picked up the pebbles and dropped into the pot. He did that till the water level reached up to his beak. Gradually, the level of the water increased and the wise crow drank water to quench his thirst. Being satisfied of drinking water, he flew away from there.
Moral of the story, if there is a will, there is a way. Thanks for watching. If you like this story, please subscribe and like. Don't forget to hit the bell so you all can get notifications when I upload new videos.